care to thank my pops for all the talks and all the wisdom he shared. Unaware, I just did what I always do. Every day the same routine before I skate off to school. But who knew that this day wasn't like the rest? Instead of taking the test, I took two to the chest. Call me blind, but I didn't see it coming. Everybody was running, but I couldn't hear nothing except gun blast. It happened so fast. I didn't really know this kid, though I survived in class.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna award this thing. Easy bait. Easy bait. So I pay on the Stardust Crusaders. What the hell was that? Ah, my wind shove. My wave is shoving, so I can just hold TP. Conquer Blue OP Trust. It's not really OP. I chose the wrong rune, but I can make it work. You know, I got both buffs, so I'm just hard chilling right now. Yeah, I guess this champion one-shots me. My bad. I'm gonna go mid. Very pogs. He's not gonna do it, he's pussy. He's learned his lesson. Keep freezing, Ryze. I'm living in your head, boy. Rent free. It really doesn't make sense to freeze, because look at this. I rotate, get a kill, rotate, get a kill. But he keeps shoving the wave into me, so I'm getting even CS.
It sucks. Heavy metal rules. Heavy metal rules. All that punk free.
What's up, Kristen? Yeah, well, whatever. Run to Kiana! Go bail you out! Oh, wait, this is it. Oh, wait, she missed. Oh, wait, okay. Killing? Chilling and killing? Fog! Alright, you guys gotta admit, my rotations are pretty fog. The thing is, I used to be a challenger top, so I know like the perfect rotation times. And what the enemy, what the top laner could do is either shove in or freeze. And if they freeze, they're trolling. If they shove in, I have TP, so they're trolling. So like, I leave them in a situation where they're just fucked. See, this is where I like playing Kayn mid more, because I don't like the laning part about Kayn. I like the more rotating part about Kayn. It really makes them fun, so yeah. You know, the more I think about it, I think Kayn kind of belongs in mid lane. It's because, like, his jungling is just too weak. He's not an objective control jungler. That's, like, the whole core of jungling right now. You know, I think this was definitely not a conditioning game. This was definitely a game where I should take, demolish. Whatever the hell that thing's called. The thing that helps you take towers faster. Yeah, definitely should take it out. I forget, whenever I go this, build ruins, it's much smarter to, do this. I had so much gold here. It's really insane, actually. Three plates and two waves for free. Like, I'm almost to level lead on this guy. Holy hell. Look at how much I get. Jesus, man. Alright. This guy's here in land. Okay, probably would get Yumu's again. I'm going like AP, or not AP, but really Kayn top. So we're going Kayn mid. Yeah, I think logically it makes more sense as a mid laner. I might actually just become a mid main now, to be honest with you. Like CPT? No. Gross. That's how I knew he would carry the game. Oh shit, oh shit. I got corn from that. I'm now a mid main, boys. Kayn mid is the way to go. These poor saps have never seen my Blues or Kayn build. The Demon God, thanks for the resub.
Take my free prime.
Gladly will, sir. Like I said, I know how to rotate laners really easily, actually. Ow. Easy clap. Get the dragon. A man's walked into the bomb. Ow, ow. Oh my goodness. Fade away. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I like mid more than top, but this was still an easy game. Got my conquerors and 45 damage. It's so awful. I just chose the wrong runes. I won in draft. What? I feel like they outdraft us. Okay, I just anti, yes. That kill didn't really count because I missed the first W. No style points added. Channel points in the future? Yeah, I'll probably do stuff. Wait, I already answered that question, I remember. Maybe. How do I not have enough of this item? I need my Sanguine Blade, man. Maybe. Alright. Oh, what happened? How do y'all die? What'd I miss? Am I really not Q in time? That sucks. I guess I should have WQ'd then autoed instead of doing that combo. That was weird. Well, I guess we all went. Happens. Game buffs are pretty good, am I right? Yes, very good. Alright, let's go. I guess this guy did not see me. Was I supposed to go red with these runes? Yeah. I chose the wrong runes. I even need to hit my W. That is a sad, sad day. Alright, we hit the power spike. We hit the power spike, boys. I feel like this is actually a pretty good buy for splitting and whatnot, especially because it's cheaper now. What the hell? Do I play Darken? Sometimes, yeah. Although Shin Shin's still my cane now though. Yeah, probably. Oh shit. Got him. What? Yeah, okay. Ah, yes, this is what it's like. I guess this is growing up. You think Red Kim was the one who benefited the most from the buff? Yeah, of course. Let's see, I'm trying to debate. Do I want to end stream early and do another morning stream tomorrow? Or do I stay online and practice new junglers for when I play in Challenger again? I don't know. I don't know. That's okay. Oh, what the hell? I should stay on and demod some dudes. Wait, why? What happened? Is a buff better on Redken? Well, he gets more usage out of the Q buff. The W slows, yeah. Well, I got Zillion ult and I got a kill, so that's pretty good. I feel like there's not really much more I could do there. We'll be right back. Alright. I have a masterful idea. Where do I want to do this? Where do I want to do this? Waiting. 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 Going. Ow. Well, I had speed, but no damage because I have Conquer. To be expected. Conquer fucking sucks. Hey, Hyper Henry, how's it going? We must launch the missile, boys. Let's launch the missile. Look at my zoomies. Right, I'm gonna go dive in on them again. I'm gonna keep doing this till I get bored. God, if I actually had decent runes, imagine how good this game would have been. Ow! Ow! How did we all just die there? Nice. Go sneak some in hibs, boys. Ow, ow. Thank you. Alright, we win.
I'd say there's potential.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on the forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't start coming. Bend to the rules and I need to keep running. I didn't make this money, it's all fine. Your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back seat? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Put your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place. They say it gets colder. You're bundled up now. Wait till you get older. But the media man beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. The world's on fire. How about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on. Get paid.
Why is this guy helping me? What to do? I'm mad cool.
I got the use in trying? When all you get is pain. When I needed sunshine, I got rain. Oh, then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace. Hooked out in my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. Yes, I saw her face. Now I'm a believer.
Hey, why are people happy? Rewind.